she turned 15 with great expectations. Her older brother knew that something was up. He caught her going through his record collection, looking at Hendrix like a lovesick pup. She begged and she pleaded till dad finally listened. He drove her in the car down to Sears Roebuck. He bought her that guitar, and that was the beginning. Now she's down in the cellar with the amp turned up.